Morning, PHS. I'm Jesus.
And I'm Caleb. Today is Wednesday, November 6th, a day two on your schedule. One of the national holidays that falls on today's date is National Nacho Day.
I love nachos. In honor of this holiday, I'm going to make some nachos when I get home. Now for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Congratulations to the following students who won awards at Saturday's Speech and Debate Tournament at Southern Lehigh. George Papagrigo, second place in novice Lincoln Douglas debate. Alexander DeMarco, third place in varsity congressional debate. Yuvraj Dial and Logan Archer, third place in novice public forum debate. Marco DiMarcello and Ryan Ford, first place in novice public forum debate. Armand Deep Garal and Maeve McCormick, second place in varsity public forum debate. Francesca DiMarcello and Ayan Khan, first place in varsity public forum debate. Great work, state liners. We're excited to announce that the ELA and math workshops are officially open to all students seeking extra help.
The ELE workshop is new and designed to provide support in all areas of language arts. To participate in the ELA workshop, students must fill out the sign-up sheet available in the ELA workshop Google Classroom and report immediately to the ELA workshop teacher. The link to the ELA workshop Google Classroom has already been emailed to you. Please note, once you enter the ELA workshop, you will not be allowed to return to study hall. All students participating must remain in ELA workshop room for the remainder of the period. Take advantage of this opportunity for additional support.
Seniors, the guidance department is holding a financial aid night on Tuesday, November 12th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. A representative from HESAA will be presenting on the financial aid process and completing the FAFSA.
Happy November, PHS. Interested in taking part in a time-honored Thanksgiving morning tradition? Join us for the walk, proudly organized by Phillipsburg High School students. Against destructive decisions, we welcome all PHS students to gather at Maloney Stadium at 8 a.m. on Thanksgiving morning to cheer on our football team, band, and cheerleaders as they head off to face Easton. Afterward, we'll walk together from Maloney Stadium to Fisher Field at Lafayette College.
Tickets are $5, cash only, and include breakfast, hot chocolate, raffle tickets, and an entry to the game. Ticket sales will be on November 20th, 21st, 22nd, 25th, and 26th during all lunches, as well as on November 25th and 26th during AP outside the main office, and for school on November 27th at the community entrance. For any questions, please contact Ms. Small in room 221 or Ms. Bronico in room 319. Go P-Berg, B. Easton.
Let's send it over to Ava with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Ava. Today's weather will be mostly cloudy with a high of 80 and a low of 56. For Thursday and Friday, we can expect high 60s. This weekend on Saturday, it will be 61, and Sunday may bring some rain with a high of 63. Thank you for listening, and enjoy the weekend, PHS. Now, let's hand it back to the anchors.
Today, we have Caden with us to share some information about state learning sports. Also, make sure you stay tuned to watch a special clip.
This is Caden reporting the State Liner Sports for the day. Anyone interested in trying out for boys or girls basketball, physicals and re-evaluations should be turned into the nurse by November 13th. You may not try out without a cleared physical. Please see Coach Sigafoos or Coach Fulmer in room 222 with any questions or concerns. Big congrats to our field hockey team for dominating Old Bridge in the first round of the NJSIAA tournament. Come out to support the football team in their second round of the NJSIAA tournament this Friday. Keep up the good work, State Liners, now for the special clip.
Hi, I'm Jose, and I'm here with
Miss Anselmo.
And I'm going to be asking you a few of, random life questions.
Okay? Awesome, let's do it.
All right, the first one is, what is your favorite class to teach?
So my favorite class to teach is CP4. I love teaching seniors. I love this curriculum. This is my third year teaching this class, so I feel like more confident in the activities we're doing, and I just think we have a lot of fun in here.
Good. The second one is, how long have you been teaching?
This is my fourth year, Jose. I'm getting up there. I know, I'm getting up there.
Have you always known you wanted to be a teacher?
I think that, yes, I did always, like, intrinsically know, because when I was little, like, we played school with our friends. Like, I always had to be the teacher. I never wanted to let my friends be the teacher. But I didn't, like, really know what I wanted to teach until I, like, got to high school and saw a high school English class.
Okay. The last one is, what do you like to do outside of school?
Outside of school, I have been picking up some new hobbies. I started running in the past year. I read a lot and just like hanging out with my friends.
Thank you guys.
Interview over.
This is all we have for you today, Pewberg. Thank you for watching today's State Learning TV show. Have a fantastic day and enjoy your weekend.